don't worry.
No, I don't, really. I don't mean that I don't think things over seriously, but I've got a philosophical view that worry doesn't solve anything.